Hi everyone, and welcome to the Monterey Bay Aquarium Sea Otter exhibit. Though Selka may be our youngest and smallest sea otter here at the aquarium, what she lacks in size, she definitely makes up for in personality. Small, svelte, and sharp as a tack, Selka made a splash when she joined our family in August of 2016. But we got to know her many years before that. At just 1 week old, Selka was rescued by our staff and volunteers when she was found stranded back in 2012. After being raised by resident sea otter surrogate mom extraordinaire Rosa, Selka successfully returned to the wild for a few months before she was found stranded again, this time because of severe shark bite injuries. After a second stint of rehabilitation at the aquarium, Selka was eventually deemed non-releasable due to those injuries and her dependence on humans. For such a young sea otter, Selka has seen and done a lot in her years as a rescued and a wild sea otter. Here at the aquarium, Selka, like many of our resident sea otters, helps to raise orphan pups as a surrogate mother, something she has been great at because of her easygoing and inquisitive nature. When she's not raising the next generation of otterly possum pups, you can often spot Selka swimming with Rosa, playing with fellow young sea otters Ivy and Kit, and keeping our sea otter team on their paws. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you'd like to know more about our sea otters here at the aquarium and the important work we're doing to save these possum animals in the wild, check out our sea otter playlist here or follow the links in the description below. See you next time.